Ivory Coast has announced former Belgian footballer Marc Wilmots as the new head coach that will succeed Michel Dussuyer. Wilmots, who has signed a two-year contract, is to commence work almost immediately as Ivory Coast play two friendlies. The Belgian has been set with the task of qualifying Ivory Coast for the 2018 World Cup in Russia and the African Cup of Nations a year later. Wilmots has coached Belgium between 2012 and 2016 and led the country to the World Cup in Brazil. The 48-year-old was fired in July last year after Belgium was defeated 3-1 to Wales in the quarterfinals of the European Championship. Similarly, Dussuyer took his leave after the Elephants exited the 2017 African Cup of Nations at the group stage.